but it's a lot more difficult to look back and figure out what are some of those classics or those future classics that collectors will really reminisce and feel that they are a great value. And the first pick that I have, I feel, is a surefire winner. It is the Reference 26300 ST. This is a Royal Oak Chronograph in 39 millimeters, the original jumbo case size. I'm a big fan of Royal Oak Chronographs. I owned a 26315 ST with a ruthenium dial. That one was 38 millimeters. And I did have one slight issue in that it just felt like the proportions were slightly off in the 38 millimeter case size. I don't know if it was the overall balance of the actual bezel and dial and case and the bracelet itself, but it just felt like something was off versus, say, in comparison, when I owned a 15202 ST, which had the 39 millimeter case size, which the Royal Oak was originally born with. Now, that's not to say that the 38 millimeter chronos aren't great, but the 39 millimeter chronos just have that balanced aesthetic in terms of case, proportions, dial, and overall aesthetics that I think just absolutely nails it. And then you can get these in a variety of dial colors, Havana, blue. My personal preference is actually the white kind of racing inspired one. I think it's just a surefire winner. And it's a watch you can pick up in most cases under $35,000. We're talking about a 39 millimeter Royal Oak chronograph from Audemars Piguet under $35,000.